Really, Fixer?
General Secura, I'm not sure how much longer we will be able to hold out here.
We can do this. The Force has made us strong.
All right.
What's that? Blue 5 incoming. It could be hijacked.
All right. All infantry get inside the cave. The rest of us will stay here. If our worst fears are realized, we will hold them off for as long as we can.
Out of my way!
Go, go, go!
Out of my way!
Run! No distractions now, okay?
Come out, you...
Relax, it's just us!
Don't fire, men. Lower your weapons.
What, did you think we were the Imperials?
Yeah!
Alright, Bly, get everyone else out of the U-Wing and get inside the cave.
Okay.
Delta Squad?
Hey, wait. You're part of Delta Squad, right?
Yes, I am. What is it?
Isn't there supposed to be an orange and red commando?
Well, yeah, but just the thing is...
Stand aside.
It happened 2 months ago. What happened?
We were assigned a mission by the Rebellion. There was a Star Destroyer nearby a medical station by Dantooine, and we were to find out what the Imperials were doing there by using a stolen shuttle. It was not easy slipping through unnoticed. Eventually, we made our way to a small comm center. I began to extract the data, but then we were attacked. Scorch was injured, and I helped him out while Boss and Sev covered me. Then they were attacked by a crab droid. Boss told me and Scorch to run and that they would buy us time. We had no choice but to leave Boss and Sev behind. With our squad leader captured, I took lead of Delta Squad. Shortly after, a new commando named Rico was presented to us and joined our squad. And so, here we are.
Wow. Sorry about what happened.
There you guys are. Come on. All the officers are required to head towards the communications relay to discuss our next course of action.
Listen up, everyone. Our forces have been ravaged by the Empire, our barracks destroyed, and many lives have been lost. We need to think of something to do, as the Imperials continue to close in on us.
Blowing things up.
How does that even relate to the situation at hand?
Is this people? Hello? Hello?
First off, who are you?
That is not important right now. Listen, you guys need to get out of here quickly. Imperial reinforcements just arrived. There is some sort of tank that just arrived, and from what I've seen, it is destroying everything in its way. Hold on, I can hear some stormtroopers talking.
Now with this tank, nothing will interfere with our plans.
Captain, confirm there are still rebels here! We know still more here!
Well, it looks like we're dealing with rebels after all. Well, if they're not going to show themselves, then I have a plan on bringing them out into the open. Do you see that, Trooper?
Yes, Commander, it is the village.
If the rebels don't show themselves, then we will attack the village. And even if they still refuse to show themselves, then we will execute the surviving villagers.
What is the scary facts all about this?
They will never know, because the truth will die with the rebels.
Stop them. We cannot let those villagers to be killed. I am sending you the coordinates of my position so you may stop them. Carry the fort.